I use a handheld camera which can introduce all sorts of vibrations and movements. So this was something I thought I would put together. I used the app Video Stabilizer to do the stabilizing. Here I used the Google Photo Edit portion for stabilizing. The next three were stabilized first, then the speed reduced to 0.7. These were reduced by speed first, then stabilized. Thank you. I'm not sure which order it, or if it matters at all in the stabilizing. Definitely the reducing the speed does improve the stability, but whether you stabilize first or stabilize after doesn't seem to make a difference.